Hello, this is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. This video is about cutaneous larva migrans. Cutaneous larva migrans, or CLM, is a skin disease in humans caused by larvae of various nematode parasites of the hookworm family. Also called creeping eruption due to the way it looks, the disease is also somewhat unambiguously known as groundage. Sandworms, as larvae, like to live in sandy soil. Another vernacular name is plumber's itch. The medical term CLM literally means wandering larvae in the skin. CLM is most commonly found in tropical and subtropical geographic areas and southwestern United States. These parasites, the hookworms, are found in dog and cat feces, and although they are able to infect the deeper tissues of these animals through the lungs and then the intestinal tract, in humans they're only able to penetrate the outer layers of the skin and thus create the typical worm-like burrows visible underneath the skin. Presentation. CLM findings may include the following: itchy, red, and swollen papules or vesicles, snail-like, slightly elevated, red tunnels that are 2 to 3 millimeters wide and track 3 to 4 centimeters from the penetration site, nonspecific dermatitis, vesicles with serous fluid, secondary infection like impetigo, which is a staph infection, and track advancement of 1 to 2 centimeters per day. The itching can become very painful, and if scratched, may allow secondary bacterial infection to develop. The itching will stop when the parasites are dead. Tests. Systemic signs include peripheral eosinophilia called Loeffler syndrome, migratory pulmonary infiltrates, and increased immunoglobulin E levels, but it's rarely seen. Treatment. Systemic oral agents include albendazole and ivermectin. Another agent which can be applied either topically or by mouth is mintazole or cumazole. It's an anti-helminthic agent. When taken orally, this medication is known to cause nausea. A topical preparation can be made by mixing the ground pills in Vaseline. These mixtures can be spread lightly on the lesion and held in place with a plaster. This produces local tissue levels sufficient to kill the parasites without the systemic effects of taking it orally. Topical freezing agents such as ethyl chloride and liquid nitrogen applied locally can freeze and kill larvae, but it's often a hit or miss proposition. It is recommended to use Benadryl, some other anti-itch cream like cortisone calamine lotion, and this will relieve some of the symptoms. Follow-up is very important to make sure that the infection is completely gone and to be more aggressive if it's not. If you're getting worse, if you have any pulmonary symptoms like cough, shortness of breath, fever, chills, or any symptoms that weren't there when we first saw you in the emergency department, you should come back for reevaluation. For more videos like this video, please visit edexitvideo.com. And remember, these are educational only and should never replace the attention or care of a medical professional. Please take the time to like my video and to subscribe to my channel.